From a Norwegian boxing team photographer to the modern day JC Astana and Vardhan, how would you describe the journey, sir?
My journey is about, yes, life is full of ups, life is full of downs, life is full of struggles, but life has to have a laksha. And I think that is important. But at the end of the day, no matter what the journey is, at some point in your life, in the arc of any person, when you feel you've done a little for yourself in life, it's time to give back sometimes. And I feel that is the part of the journey that I'm at. And I feel very, very proud that I have opportunities like this to come. And if it makes a difference, and I hope to God it makes a difference, that people will put their hands in their nice deep pockets and give something towards these beautiful children, I think. And if I, in a very small way, have kind of encouraged that, I think that's part of my journey in a big way. It's part of my journey.
We heard the words, never too late on stage. Okay, so that rang a bell. What do you believe of that? You know, entering the industry at a time when it's not considered the norm.
Look, who makes the rules? You make your own rules. Who made the rules that at a certain point you should not be in a position to change your career? Who made that rule? I didn't make that rule. Somebody may have made that rule. And I go by my own rules in that sense. If in the attempt of it I fail, even that is fine with me. If I succeed, those rules have been broken. My rules were not broken.